Hey everyone, the Senate just gave our stamp of approval to the Bipartisan Postal Service Reform Act. Unreliable mail affects everybody, especially rural Coloradans. Our office receives letters from Coloradans every single day, and we respond to every single one. This bill will make mail delivery more efficient and transparent, preventing future cuts. Plus, it'll save the USPS up to $50 billion over the next decade. So here we go. Now they're off and sure to arrive on time.